Welcome to another episode of my collage journey, and welcome to my new subscribers. I would like to do another page in my journal. Let's see if I can put that down here this time. Okay. I don't know if I should try and... Let me get a piece of paper. I can try and distress the edge of this. I don't know if I will be able to, but oh yes I can. Oh yeah, that's working out good. These doilies are so fragile that wow, that worked out wonderful. Now, let's see. I think I want to put it like that. Okay, are you going to be clogged up on me here? There we go. Okay, let's see here. Ah, that's what I was afraid of. Okay, so we're gonna stick that down. And then we'll do this side. Okay. There. Oh, that's pretty, isn't it? Just took a little bit of coffee sprinkles. Okay. So my husband put up another light for me in my craft room. I have a little cubby in the back that it's pretty dark when it's at night. The light, my main light, doesn't reach it, and so he put up a new light for me, which is going to make stuff make it a lot easier. One of these days when I get totally organized in here, I'll do a video of my little craft room. Oops. go. Okay. Another thing I found since I've gotten older, it's a little harder to write at times. Seems like I want to try and scribble a lot. Little ones bring sunshine into our lives and are such a blessing. So there is another page in my collage journey. Two pages dedicated to little children. I hope you enjoyed watching. I hope that you find some inspiration in my pages, and until next time, have a wonderful day.